Well, ain't that a nice view? Let's hit it. All right, we are here. And we're gonna take Higher Love, reverse. Yeah, this is just a rideable alternative to the road. The road is not flat. Pretty techy as it down, so you can't see the dang thing. But yeah. Really tight spots. Really tight turns. That's my pedal. Oh man, you gotta get good at going slow. This part's really fun. You can just kind of pump it. Right when you're getting nice speed, let's slow way the heck down. Like I said, this wasn't really designed with down in mind. Definitely could flow better, but I'm gonna kind of regulate people's speed. So the ones that are coming up aren't running into each other. So on the climb, this is a nice section to get a nice break from having to think too much. This area, since there's no trees, the grass grows super fast. Like we just cut it back not even a month ago. hope if I had freaking tread. Got nothing. And I'm running really wide rims, so the profile of my tire is quite boxy. So if I really lay it down, I can't get grip like I would if I had the right narrower rim. Factor comes in. Now, there was a tree laying here a while ago. Did they get it? Whoa. Sort of. Dang. They did some work. Pretty fun. It doesn't stay wet like the other ones, but yeah, other than me running into that tree, did pretty good.